Today's debate, is it wrong to get your titty drawn on? You be the judge.
Okay, folks, this is called titty art. You know, this is titty art. I'm blocking you, I'm trying to pick you up. You can pick those ass. You don't, because he's going to mess up. He's going to control you. Are you done yet? No, I have to draw it. Come on, people are looking and they're all like, they're like, oh, my God, it's gay. It feels pretty gay. I'm not actually a pumpkin catcher like this. It's just because I love SpongeBob. That's a small hand.
Yeah,
no,
we only have one.
No, we supposed to have two.
Well, fuck you. I know you like me drawing on you, but shit. Wait, let me make this
on. Does it look like pumpkin?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, let's see the ending results. Yes, ready? Dude, only if I can generate milk.
Here's the artist.
How you doing? I'm from Cambridge. My name's Cody. I'm new here to Yakarta. I like doing titty art. I've been doing it since I was about seven. Started first on me mum.
On me mum.
And then me dad. I started at an early age. My dad used to paint my mum's tit in front of me when I was about three. This is gay.
It's intense. Really intense.
Damn, that's good.